Some new animal pals are coming to Animal Crossing, New Horizons, but they'll be arriving in Pocket Camp a little early. Allow me to introduce. Let's meet the remaining animals, and then you can go give all 8 of them a warm welcome to camp.
Crossing villager Sasha is so cute, so sweet. I like Sasha at first, but knowing that Sasha is a boy, this big new news that's trending on Twitter basically right now, there is something about it that makes it so exciting, and we're gonna dive into that. So seeing a villager that everyone thought was a girl, like everyone saw the name Sasha, saw the appearance of the villager, the blonde hair, and everyone thought it was a girl, and then switched it up and it's a boy, is so exciting, I think. I think it really broke a lot of barriers, even if it's just an Animal Crossing bunny. Now let's dive into Sasha as a character first and see what kind of character he is. All right, so this is a description from the Animal Crossing Pocket Camp's Twitter. Sasha loves taking selfies. He makes the exact same face in every photo, but that doesn't stop him from taking about 100 a day. What a selfie lover. Birthday is on May 19th. Very cool, very great villager. I wonder which one of these faces are the ones he makes for a selfie. I hope it's like the pouty, angry one, because that one is definitely the best one. So, very cool description of Sasha. Now let's look at the Pokédex entry I made for him. Very cool using the Animal Crossing wiki description. Sasha is a light seafoam green rabbit. His tips of his ears, paws, and his muzzle are white. His nose and the insides of his ears are a peachy color. He also has a tuft of blonde bangs across his forehead. His tail's blonde as well. He has simple dark blue icon-like eyes with an orange nose. Sasha wears a blue leather jacket. Very cool. Let's go back to talking about the discussion that Sasha's having right now on social media. And I'll also show some really great fan art and tweets along the way with credit to the tweeters on the tweet. Now, I've seen the Animal Crossing community split in two ways over interpreting what Sasha is based on and what Sasha represents as a male lazy bunny villager. And thankfully, both of them are positive. The first idea that people have is that it's a femboy, a boy who shows himself in feminine ways. Specifically, people think it's based off a K-pop star. And there's one in particular that is very spot on that I've seen lots of comparisons to. His name is Wonho. He's so adorable. And look at this side-by-side comparison. I mean, the resemblance is uncanny. I definitely can see the inspiration there. Now, the other idea that a lot of people are running with is that Sasha could be a transgender boy. And I think that would be amazing. Obviously, transgender people in media are not represented very much at all, especially in these type of games, you know, Nintendo family-friendly games. A lot of times, they tend to not go into gay LGBTQ+ worlds. So if this is a transgender boy, I think that is amazing and great representation. Of course, the transgender community, the gay community, overall LGBTQ community is very supportive of Animal Crossing. They have a big home in the Animal Crossing community. So to see a character added to the game would be amazing. Of course, it could also be a trans boy, K-pop idol, femboy too. It could be both ways. So it's up to interpretation unless Nintendo gives confirmation on what it's referencing, the character Sasha is referencing, what he's referencing. There's no real way for us to decide. So I say whatever you want it to represent, you should have it represent. You know, if you are transgender and you think this is a, you know, transgender representation, I think you should have a ball with this character and, you know, interpret him in any way you want. I know it might seem a little like transparent to be like, oh, now I love the character, but I think it's a very bold move and it makes the character intriguing to me. I made a poll on what people's favorite new character is, and Sasha won the poll. Shino is trending on Twitter right now, which is awesome, but underneath Shino is a bunch of people drawing art of Shino and Sasha, and a bunch of people talking about Sasha with Shino in the tweet. So Shino So Sasha's like trending on Twitter right now partially, and that's awesome, and it's all positive. I've only seen positive things. If you want to watch more videos of Sasha, well, Sasha will be coming to my island come November 5th, and you can join me hunting for him. Till next time, I'll see you later, alligator, bunny, bun? What do the bunnies make?
Apple, take a bite of the apple, take a bite of the apple. Take a bite, make it crunch, you know it's tasty for lunch. Healthy, fruity, tasty snack, you know it gets me.